Hello guys, how are you? My name is Luca and this is my kitchen. Welcome! Today we are making spaghetti carbonara, the real recipe with guanciale. Look! Cut the guanciale or pancetta into slices. Remove the rind and cut it into strips. Pour a drop of olive oil in a pan. Add the guanciale and the rind. Leave the guanciale to fry over medium-low heat until it is slightly crunchy. So guys, if you are enjoying this recipe, please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel and share the video. Thank you very much. Throw the pasta in boiling salted water. In a bowl, add the egg yolks, pecorino cheese, a pinch of pepper, and stir. Also add a tablespoon of pasta cooking water. Pour into a bowl the guanciale and the fat that will have released. Discard the rind. Pour the pasta al dente into the guanciale pan. Add a ladle of cooking water and stir. Remove the pan from the heat, add the egg and pecorino cheese mixture. Mix well. Add the guanciale and stir. Our carbonara is ready. Buon appetito!